As my boat sails into Shingsar Lake, I am stunned by this glorious city. A canal meanders by narrow courtyard doors, fires and cooking smoke crowd the water. In these people I see strange customs, and the dialect here is obscure. Morning light, noise wakes at the city wells. Fish merchants float on the waves, chickens and dogs, villagers on either bank. I'm heading away from white clouds. What will become of my son?